Hey guys, it's Lacey, and today I'll be doing my nightly routine weekend edition. I usually start off with mouthwash, and this is my favorite one at the moment. And then I just swish it around my mouth for about 30 seconds. Then I take my Crest 3D whitening toothpaste and brush my teeth. A weird fact about me is I brush my teeth like 4 times a day. Don't ask why. Because I honestly don't know. And then I use a flosser to floss my teeth, making sure there's nothing in my teeth, because I hate that feeling. And then I take a whitening pen and paint it all over my teeth, because I love whitening my teeth. And then I normally just use like a mouth guard type thing that I got in another whitening set that I have. And I look like a monster. And I usually leave that on for about 10 minutes. So during that 10 minutes, I like to do a face mask. And I just take a damp washcloth to wash my face. This is my all-time favorite face mask, so I normally use this one. It smells amazing and it's really moisturizing. So I just take that and apply it on my face, making sure that I apply it all over my face and I'm not missing any spots. And now I look like an alien. And then when the time is up, I take a washcloth and remove the face mask, making sure to apply gentle pressure, just enough to get it off and not irritate my skin. And then I remove the mouth guard and just put it off to the side. And then taking a wet tissue, I remove the gel from my teeth. And then taking my absolute favorite product in the world, coconut oil, I apply it to my lips as a moisturizer. And I do this under my eyes as well. And after that, I take my e.l.f. Zit Zapper and apply it to any blemishes I have. And then taking my dual moisturizer by Equate, I apply it all over my face. And then I apply body lotion, because who doesn't love soft skin? And now time for hair. Okay, Lacey, you can stop now. I start off by using my wide tooth comb from Sally's Beauty Supply Shop, making sure to get out all the knots and tangles. And then I put my hair in a ponytail and then turn it into like some kind of satchel bun thing. I don't even know what it's called. Just go along with it.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like this video if you like me doing these nightly routines. Comment down below if you use any of the same products, or tell me what products you use, because I could change my products. I don't know. And subscribe, because I make Monday videos. I love you all. See you next Monday. My hair smells so good.